to turn on or turn off iPhone saved sound effect when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro. Open settings, tap settings to open, and then scroll down the screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then tap voiceover. Select audio, and then tap sounds and haptics. Scroll down the screen, find item save. Next, tap item save, and then on sound, tap switch until green to turn on, or tap switch until green to turn off item save sound effect when voice over is on. Tap switch until green to show or to turn on, or tap switch until green to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.